My favorite is pretty much math.
동그라미. Pythagoras theorem.
I struggled with algebra.
Polynomial.
When I think about it, then it is easy. I love math.
I didn't expect to progress so far in Kumon Maths, which is quite surprising.
Yang saya suka dari Kumon adalah pelajaran yang sebenarnya susah menjadi lebih mudah.
It's so good. I just want to keep on going and going.
I've been doing Kumon for more than 2 years.
4 years.
8 years.
I joined Kumon when I was 2 years old.
Setiap orang mempelajari yang berbeda-beda di Kumon.
It's just all about you and what you might be struggling with.
There is 20 levels in Kumon Maths.
My instructors give me a plan that's just right for me.
Using the examples provided on the worksheets, Kumon teaches you how to work independently. You understand how to do everything and then slowly you progress upwards. They don't like throw it all at you at once.
I'm studying algebra at Kumon, but haven't even started it at school yet.
We receive a certificate because we are 3 years ahead of our normal grade.
Sometimes I find Kumon tricky.
I start knocking my head so that the answers just pop out.
The skills I've picked up from Kumon are having independence and confidence.
Dan akhirnya saya memahami dan
Saya bisa mengerjakan soal itu dan saya senang pada diri saya sendiri.
I do Kumon every day at home.
Pembimbing saya melapor ke orang tua saya tentang kemajuan saya. Kadang-kadang, ia menyesuaikan rencana pelajaran saya biar lebih tepat.
Naila merasa unggul di sekolah. Jika ada materi baru di sekolah, Naila mengajarkan pada teman-teman.